It's the diggy diggy dick y'all. Don't stop y'all. And I let the drizzle wiggle in the cat y'all. It's the dick y'all. Don't stop y'all. And I let the drizzle wiggle in the cop y'all. The diggy dick y'all. Don't stop y'all. And I let the drizzle wiggle in the cop y'all. The diggy dick y'all. Don't stop y'all. And I let the drizzle wiggle in the cop y'all.
Mr. Dick, the dick that's owned by Sinister. Watch your back because he might go up in ya. He don't care if you're white, black, or mixed. Mr. Dick ain't prejudiced. He just wanna have a little fun. He know all bitches have the same pink tongue, but some suck better than the others. That makes me think that it runs in their culture. A black girl'll get an attitude about eating dick, but a white girl'll eat a dick real quick. So when a bitch start gobbling, Mr. Dick get erect and his head start throbbing. White girls are a trip to have such little lips. They got damn good lip grips. You can tell a white bitch is a trick, cause the first thing she do is go straight for the dick. Gobble it up to your nuts. The lips work better than suction cups. Lock on you like glue. But if she try to black eye blast, it ain't shit she can do. Then she ask a nigga to lick the monkey, but I just won't do it, cause the pussy is funky. If you're ugly, you might find yourself stuck, because you gotta eat the pussy before a bitch let an ugly nigga fuck. I'll let her lick my nutsacks, and while she do that, I rub on her fat back. But Mr. Dick'll start to ache real bad, cause he know it's time for me to slap some meat in her ass. I don't mean to sound rude, but when I fuck, I'm tickling fallopian tubes. All up in the guts, cause I'm toting the nine. Make her liver quiver and knock her spine out of line. Sometimes it won't fit, cause I got a big, black, long, strong dick with veins popping out. Sometimes it go when I pull it out of bitch mouth. Some bitches get aggressive when they fuck. Jump on your dick and tryna beat your dick up, but you better back up, missy. Mr. Dick is on swole and he bench 350. But Mr. Dick is friendly, and a funky ass pussy is Mr. Dick's enemy. So if it smells grotesque, Mr. Dick won't grow. He'll just protest and probably go on strike. So when it's time to fuck, Mr. Dick won't act right. He'll start acting like a wimp. I'll drop my pants and Mr. Dick'll be limp. And he knows that drives me crazy. But Mr. Dick is only looking out for his own safety. But when he do fuck, he don't quit. He's the incredible, unforgettable Mr. Dick. Mr. Dick is known worldwide as an entertainer. So don't try to challenge it, cause I'ma tell you right now that Mr. Dick is very talented. And if you don't believe me, you're Mr. Dick.
What up?
I'ma take the D.O.C.
It's the diggy diggy diggy.